What's up, guys? And welcome back to ShortyCorn.
I have a different brother.
Hey, guys. Hi, I'm Faith. Happy math.
Okay. Hi.
If you have another electronic, put his video in one of them and mine on the other, the next one will be so pink, red, and what is it? Blue. So like
it's very clear.
I made purple, and then this is a slime smoothie mixed with a bigger slime. So it's very fluffy too.
Okay.
This is my slime
smoothie. So there's that one. I have a lot of slime.
I only have one more.
Okay, here's a green version of clear slime.
Show mine.
This is going to be
so, oh yeah, I forgot. I named clear this one Actually, I didn't name this one. So you guys can comment down below what I should name it. And this one is called cotton candy slime because it looked like cotton candy before. Or if you think you have a better name, you can tell me.
Name it the ocean.
Okay, and finally, this one is so good. I love it.
Okay, that's like green clear slime.
So, finally, my last slime I showed you already, but only a smaller version.
Now this one's...
Here it is.
A normal.
I named it blue raspberry, but if you think...
This one's not clear slime, it's just normal sprinkles.
Same with all of the other slimes. If you think you have a better name for it...
It's not fluffy, it's not clear slime, but it's... pretty stretchy.
Then totally comment down below what you think it should
be.
This one I named blue raspberry. It's so good. I love it. Okay, this might be my best video I get. And I want to thank you guys so much for all the subscribers.
I have so much now. This one adds so much. This one's like one of my favorite.
Nice. Or okay,
not the color, but the how it feels.
So those are my slimes.
So this one's fluffy.
I hope you like it.
Fluffy slime.
And
it's like the size of my head.
So I just wanted to thank you because my latest video Steps to Flexibility. I can't believe I already got 1,000 views. So I just want to thank you. Yeah. And I would like to say
thank you for the support.